Let's go right here, and I'm trying my new custom Terminator guy. So, let's get on. So, here I have the guy. He has a skeleton leg. And a clone head and some